A 4-year-old accidentally shoots and kills himself.
It happened yesterday afternoon in southeast Albuquerque. Police say Luke Daniels was napping in the bedroom and found the gun in a box unlocked. It has shed light on how tough or lenient the state's current gun laws are. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto spoke with state lawmakers on both sides of the issue.
And Shelley, right now, the only gun law that applies to inside residences is that you're allowed to have a loaded gun inside your home, as long as you're not a convicted felon. So we asked lawmakers, is that enough?
There will have to be a public outcry before we would have the political will to do it, or the political power to do it.
Representative Gail Chasey is talking about laws regulating handguns inside your home. She says right now there are not many restrictions. Albuquerque police say Tuesday 4-year-old Luke Daniels found his parents' handgun in their house and accidentally shot and killed himself. Chasey says since she was elected in 1997, there have been some attempts to pass bills requiring safety locks on handguns. None of them became law.
We have in this country safety standards for squirt guns, but not handguns.
But many lawmakers, like Bill Reams, say the laws are fine the way they are.
When you look at our Second Amendment, what it does is it guarantees us the right to own a firearm and not place a lot of restrictions on how you can own that firearm.
Police say Luke was napping in his parents' bedroom and found the gun in a box, unlocked. Gun safety experts say responsible gun owners should know how to keep handguns away from their children.
There are certain steps that can be taken to keep firearms locked and secured away from children.
Adam Golson says it's federal law that when a licensed dealer sells a handgun, that weapon must come with a locking mechanism of some sort. But there's no state law that says you have to use the lock.
Now, Representative Chasey sponsored gun safety legislation back in 2001. It was never voted on. We also learned from the Department of Health that from 1999 to 2008, there have only been 3 recorded accidental deaths related to firearms for children between the ages of 1 to 4. Shelley?
And police tell us the Daniels family and the babysitter with Luke at the time, Margaret Duran, did nothing wrong, and it would be up to the DA's office to charge anyone.